Team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn.
Moving to... Lost contact with brother... Approaching orbital launcher facility. Well secured.
Hellstross, Alpha, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit.
Hellstross, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere. Detonate it. And watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Holmicans. The area will be crawling with them.
I'm up to my elbows in these wretched thorns. Any word from Brother Darius or the commander?
Nothing.
It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstros.
Hold on, brothers.
And larger with this one.
Come on.
Darius. Brother. I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come for it! Running out of time.
Hill team, I am at the crash site. All far! Aaron!
The Imperium with your devotion.
Alpha, Hellstrass, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on!
Are you with me? I have the bomb!
You have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb, moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. Chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters. Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out the officer's work according to the defined synchronicity.
Inserting payload.
Payload chambered. Hazardous material detected. Further benedictions required.
Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. Observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Summon the lift. Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos of the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Systems from hibernation. Light of capacitors initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging.
Drone.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory being altered. Done.
take you all with me. I will not rest until you lie dead at my feet.
The Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus, accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century, and not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.